Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to find the match of B to make sure that this one can be the balance. So we know that D, we have 6 kilograms in here. So because we want to get the balance, so that means the tension that we go in here. Because we have the block D, they go down in here. So that means in this case, we have one block B between this one and this one. So we know that we have number 6 in here. That means B should be number 6 in here and number 6 in here, to make sure that they can balance between on the left and on the right. So that means we have the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.